playing this game. And I also just got it today. I also just bought it today, and I'm really excited to play this. Yeah. And yes, I am. I have no words to say, but literally, this game. I also got Lost Legacy today, along. So I might play that after I play this whole game. And I am really excited to play this, and I'm really, really excited. So I'm going to press this button. Ooh, I get to do story or multiplayer or treasures. What do I do? I'm gonna do the story mode. New game. Challenge level, explorer, light, moderate, hard, or crushing. I'm gonna do explorer. Oh my god, there's so many. I never had these much options when playing the Last of Us game. Lock on aim, camera assist, vehicle camera assist. Okay, I'm gonna continue. Ooh, I love the sound of that. New game data. Alright. Oh my gosh. Why is it blocking me? Oh, I am a man of fortune. I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. It's the beginning. Oh, crap. Sorry.
This is really not good.
Yeah, you can say that again. Oh, is this Sully? Oh, yes!
Nathan! They gained it on us! I know. We'll crank it! Sam, I'm going as fast as I can!
Oh, never mind. It's Sam. I think. R2. R2.
Keep heading towards you. I'll try to hold him up.
Okay,
here they come!
Oh god, I'm so scared. Okay, shit. Oh god, this is my, okay, I don't know. This is new. This has never happened. Okay, what the hell? Why did they? I have never had this much excitement in the Last of Us game. Oh, I just ran over their boat.
Down you go.
Damn.
Big boat.
Shit. Shit.
I see him.
Oh god.
Don't let him get in front of you.
Oh crap. I just fell in the water. It's still in the water.
God damn.
Oh god. I really need to pay attention to my gaze more.
Okay.
Shit,
the engine's out. What? I can
fix it. Just cover me. Damn. Oh, God.
Okay. Come on.
Thank you, The Last of Us, for helping me get ready, prepare myself for this game. Ah, shit. Shit. Damn it! Shit! Alright. Thank the heavens! Okay, I've got this. Okay, I got it, dude. No.
Barely see out there. Shit! Get them off of us. I'm the best I can here.
I can't freaking multitask.
On your right. Watch it. Oh shit.
Holy shit. Okay, guys, I don't know what just happened here. Oh, that's supposed to be Nate.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
Was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
That's just sad. Yeah. All right. I've always...
Sam!
Oh my God.
I see you.
Lure of Adventure. How do I get off this roof? Oh, I climb over here.
Up and around we go.
Whoa! Ah, shit.
Too slippery.
Alright. 10-year-old Nate. Alright. Where do I climb? Okay, how do I climb? Like, where do I climb? I need help, people! Okay, shit. Alright, where do I climb? Climb up. There has to be a way to... shit. There's, like, no way to get up. Okay, how do I climb up? There has to be a way to get up, right? Press X to climb up. Oh my God. How do I climb? Okay, this is really... I can't figure this out! Alright, honestly, I climb up here, but where else do I climb? Oh, I see, I climb up all the way up here. Oh. Do I just climb up?
Can't go this way. This way. Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
Shit.
Nathan! You're in big trouble, young man.
Duck and cover? Wait. Press O. How do I take cover?
Nathan, you're in big trouble.
All right.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Where do I go?
Whoa, it's my file. Damn it.
All three.
Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
shit.
Nathan. You're in big trouble, young man.
Oh, come on. I'm not very good at this type of games.
Forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Come on. Shit. Oh, crud.
Sam, hold up.
Shit. Oh, lovely.
Sam, hold up.
Shit.
Sam?
Oh,
want you back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand.
Right?
The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent man. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. This way. Get me. That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Wow. Mom.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Great.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Hell, hold L1. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Even though I died a few times.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Shit, nope, wrong way. All right. This is really fun.
Okay.
I love this game.
No glory.
Who says that?
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Okay. I got this.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Coming up.
Okay.
I love adventure games. And plus, they don't have any of those damn zombies in there.
Nice and easy. Oops. Was that a sin? That's a sin. Here you go. You ready, Tarzan?
I guess.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, God, this is... Okay,
the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Okay, I guess.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Oh, shit. What the hell? Alright, okay, I have, like, one person watching. Okay.
You ever been up here before?
This particular...
Restart checkpoint. Okay, I'm gonna restart checkpoint. Okay.
You ever been up here before?
This particular room?
Hello!
No.
You wanna watch The Masked Singer, or you wanna play your game?
Oh, The Masked Singer is on. Oh, okay. I'll be right back. Oh, wait. I'm in a live stream. I forgot I'm doing a live stream. Alright, guys, I'm back.
You do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here and you watch me.
Oh, shit.
Your turn. Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap! Oh, shit!
Come on.
I did it.
Of course you did. You take this one.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
All right,
attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Shit. Yeah, that's not follow my lead.
Attaboy.
Press X at a full swing to get the maximum jump. Alright,
okay. Okay.
Okay.
Now, head down.
Okay, head down. I didn't even know there was a ladder.
Just like that, we're out.
Alright.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Alright? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
¡A los sin dientes!
¡Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh!
¡Dale! ¡Vuelve ahí!
Tú lo empezaste, pero...
¿Dónde está esto? ¿Eh? ¡Dale la cara! ¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Golpéalo!
A ver cómo te sales de esta, cara.
¡Muéstrale al gringo quién
manda! ¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánamelo!
Right back at you.
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Mata ese gringo!
All right. You asked for it.
Derrota ese gringo, amigo.
Rompo el cráneo.
¡Come on!
¡Fuera ahí!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Dale!
Ahora sí, pendejo.
Puedes hacerlo.
Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Ya lo tiene!
¡Shit! ¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Sí, estamos!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¿Qué? ¡Off of me!
¡Derríbalo!
¡Ya basta!
Oh my god!
Alright. My turn.
Hey, we weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Sam?
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Por favor, no me dejes allá dentro de nuevo.
Por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Hey, nice to see you. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo, vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
hey, Vargas,
cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás
de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
Do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué estás mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
We'll see.
Para.
No.
All right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
My left or your right? Left.
Through there.
Through where? Oh. This? Oh. Okay, Jesus Christ.
Here we are.
All right. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
All right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Eat it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, this is not gonna work out.
Piece of cake.
Great. Oh, great. Playing Horizon Zero Dawn actually paid off. Oh, crud. Okay. How do I climb this baby? Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. A little action, a little adventure. Just what I needed. Great. L2.
There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
That's a great question. Well, that was sure painful. Okay. How do I get up there? Stop. steer, baby, steer.
I need my gear. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Shit. How do I run? Wait, no, crud. How do I run? Well, apparently this is not helping me, because I don't know, consider on how to do this. Okay, I run, I sprint. How do I do this? I'll be right back, guys. I gotta get more water. The restaurant, great. Okie dokie, I'm back. There's like no way. I don't know how to run or anything. How do I run? Is there a way to run? Oh, come on. Is my gear down here?
What have we here?
Well, apparently I found treasure. But my gear is not down there. But I don't know where my gear would be. Oh, that's my gear.
Now we're in business.
Okay, there we go. Okay, back to the box and all right. And okay.
Here we go.
Woohoo! That was fun. Okay. Okay, apparently I honestly thought there would be. Okay, okay, jump and cross, then swing. Oh my god, that was crap. Okay. On to the temple.
Slide down there. Look on that post.
Oh crap! Shit. Okay. Okay. Ha! Made it!
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Okay. Onward and upward? Alright. Well, apparently, I have no idea where I'm going. Shit. But there's like no way up. Or down. Shit. Maybe if I... No? Climb up? Oh, fuck. I know I have to climb up, but where do I climb up? Oh. Climb up there. Little adventure never hurt anyone.
Now, gotta find the highest cell.
Shit.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Gotta find a way up.
Okay then. Great, a pocket knife.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison.
I hang the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon in full view of their cohorts. A graduation act, perhaps, but one that strokes the fear in their hearts for what follows the visits to the remaining men in the tower. The sorry pirates threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One day I hope to hear such pleas from their exclusive, elusive captain. September 20th, 1696. As I hanged the rest of the pirates, this morning one soul was bold enough to offer a bribe. As the hood was placed round his head, more fog promises of vast. The treasurer asked him where his hoard could be found, and then dropped him as he answered, "I have no patience for pirate falsehood." All right.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. I wonder how many pirates died here.
Shit, shit, shit. Crap. Alright, at least the stairs are sturdy. Shit! Nope. I've got this. Woo! I'm a little adventurer. Ah! Adventure is out there. Okay, gotta be kidding me. Well, apparently this is looks like a better prison, honestly. There's like no place to swing to land. God, where do I how do I land? I mean, like, where do I land?
pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Man, Sam is missing out.
I'm not really. I'm terrified of heights. And I would not climb that freaking building even if it killed me.
Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. Not it. 10 and 2. X and II.
Oh, Lord, that is awesome.
Digna.
Nate have dark brown hair? It looked like it on the cover. Get down. Crud. Okay, yeah, no. I love the sound effects that it makes. There has to be... Okay then. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm totally not doing that again. Oh.
Down we go.
Ah, thank you, YouTube. I feel confident now. What the hell was that?
Down we go. Now what?
I've always failed at these, and I'm sorry. Okay, literally, no one. Okay.
Down we go. Now what?
No! Crap! Shit! Wow.
Down we go. Now what?
That was close.
Careful. Time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in.
There has to be something I can swing from. I love this game. All right. All right. Got this. I climb up. I know I climb over, but how? Oh, I see.
Now we're talking.
What'd you find? Drake?
What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice act, Vargas. He's as good as mine.
Huh? Quiero decir, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh? Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. You said we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit. Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion. Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
Of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Oh. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿ok?
Muy tarde para hablar.
aquí no sales.
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
What you got, asshole? Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come on!
Ha! Bullseye!
Buenas noches.
There.
Shit. We're not done here, guys.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Get the thing! Nice move.
Got one bastard right here!
Sam, need some help here. Get off! Thanks.
Don't mess with me.
We don't give up easy, do we?
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, if you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again...
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
The window!
Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up.
Ow! There, it's open. We got it. Let's go. I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way.
Seriously?
Everywhere.
All right, just keep it going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh shit, guard!
Hola, amigo.
Great, good to see you. Look on that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse.
Like I said,
stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. Just keep searching over there. Don't mind us. There it is.
Come on. And don't drop the cross. Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. I'm coming.
Keep going, right?
This is unbelievable. 48 o'clock? 3 hours? This better be the beginning. Years later. Wow.
Alright. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. He's out of our hall.
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Where would it be?
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one.
Okay.
Yeah.
crack. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
The other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Release.
Come on, Nate, what are you doing?
Is it this trailer?
That's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
All right.
Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Look up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
All right. Got it. Shit. How do I hook up a trailer?
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Want to ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Great.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang it. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
How we doing down there? Give me a second.
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
They move all this to computers.
Hey,
let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Don't you worry.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
I can literally hear him dripping.
Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yep.
Yeah, sure. Thanks. That
He struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Copper.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But, Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Shambhala. Miss you, pal. So Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Yeah. Bullseye. Take that. Don't let him flank you, Nate.
Gotcha. Right. I gotta keep moving.
Like a pro.
No, no, I'm out of ammo. Back in business. So long. That'll teach you. Yeah, bring it. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Eat plastic. Gotcha.
Like a pro.
So long. That'll teach you. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Well, that's that. I'll clean it up next time.
Hey, Nate, are you coming down to eat?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Playtime's over.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go. Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
Boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine's going like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. It kind of took this U-turn.
Ah. What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
It's about, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. Not of Bangkok. Lost City near Bangkok. In or about the city limits of Bangkok.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the really? Ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you
on.
Did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Yeah.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yeah.
PlayStation?
This is taking a really long time.
Is it PlayStation 2?
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go.
Oh, what in the world is this creation?
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack. Okay, run away from the boulder.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Just run away from it.
I did. Oh! What happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
And the circle button is your spin attack. Jump over the pit.
Well, he didn't jump far enough. What's the button for jump farther?
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I still got this.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Oh, crud. Okay, then.
Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on
Just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed.
Come on, man.
All right.
I'm coming.
Coming.
Asshole.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother. He's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
Good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
He's probably in his 40s.
Hey. You still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
A few years back, I got roped into breaking into this Turkish museum to steal this oil lamp, okay?
Oil lamp?
It was an artifact from Marco Polo's lost treasure fleet.
Kublai Khan's treasure.
Yeah. Yeah, and as it turns out, there was a whole hell of a lot more on those ships than just treasure.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. kissing. Gus, they're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel. Are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
maldita la puerta.
Nunca saldrá. Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Really need to use this.
This is crazy.
You're going to need to earn our freedom. Siga la frente. Let's go. Sammy, move now.
El área está asegurada.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just
do it. Samuel, get behind. I told you.
All right. Yeah, my ears are ringing, but
I'll live. That scared me.
Samuel, take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
So, what's next for Samuel Drake? Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all of these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos!
When I find it...
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas Cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one. Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh?
Yeah, and where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all. See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
Alright guys, I am going to be right back. All right, I'm back.
Oh, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. It would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
This is unbelievable.
No, I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed. See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
What shit? All right. Shit.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
I
Okay, here we go.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Right. Oh my God. Shit. Come on. Shit. This is fucked up.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Try.
All right, no one likes a show off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Wall jump over. Shit. Ah! This is crud. Okay, I got this. I got this.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show off.
Okay. Come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Yep.
Okay.
Hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vince.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. Riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
That should hold.
Okay, how do I jump?
All right, come on down. Tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Jeez. Shit.
I don't see anything to climb here.
Oh, this is not fun. Shit.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Ah.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It would.
But I don't miss. Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you. Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, Boyle.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes, tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the gods see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. We just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Could you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, pinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to go on vegan.
Really? The spats?
You kill me. Hell no.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou. I just sold them this piece.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Here's the list. Of course they play douchey European techno. Excuse me.
Here
we are.
Okay, let's do this.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
A lift. How do I do that? Come on. Oh, for the love of God.
Shit.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's
okay.
All.
Okay. You say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
Where did he go? In the world is he? Excuse me. He has to be here somewhere. There's like 800 people in here. God, where is he?
Trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell. We just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, okay?
Yeah.
Good. Go.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah. Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
He's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
This? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Huh. He's in the way.
I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving. Dead end. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Hmm.
She'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go. The vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Hold the lighter.
Yeah.
Okay, up we go. All right, there.
Huh?
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Looks like my size,
too. Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
No shortage of
portali a sciacquature dei piatti.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Sbrigati, però. Sai che questa gente non piace aspettare. E andiamo.
Dove diavolo si procura tutta questa roba? Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this cave. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. Not at
Sam, you there? Sam?
Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Don't worry. Be happy.
If you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down and got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Well, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. Think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty Stakes.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Riff? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scam your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn fight.
Right.
Well, you get my point.
Yeah, sure.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
God,
why did I pick the power room?
Well, I'm sucking. All right, great. Shit. Okay, where do I go?
Go? Sì. Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettrici. Sì, puoi dire no.
Ecco fatto. Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Okay. God, which way is the power? Okay, it's definitely not this way.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
That freaking terror scared me. Circuit breakers, where are you?
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Then we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
Penny and for a pound.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
That better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore,
reaches
all the way to 150,000 euros. The bidding starts.
Gotta be something. Come on.
And starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Damn it!
We are now at 180,000 euros.
Yes.
Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros.
Gotcha.
My goodness, we are now at 200,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutti le uscite!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
The spotlights? Shit. Ah, great. That failed.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
White threat meter fills. Next.
Hmm?
Shit. Ah, great. Shit. Shit. Crud, crud. How do I escape this? All right. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to leave it to that point, so I'll see you guys on my next video, and no one's on. Great. Bye.